准备起步，准备垂死步啦！准备好啦，咁一呢步嘅时候咧出得最快，以浪漫升华我当出得最快啊！咁中间跳出嚟嘅马咧就魔力提都唔慢，再隔篱左望望右望望，你个凌达利啦，抢埋上嚟咧，仲有惊木林啊、酒吧奇案啊，后一阵嘅马就骏傲啊，然之后内档嗰边咧仲有惊天动地啦，拍住焕然一新啊，大我当而家走埋嚟咧就碧海影月嚟嘅，贴住栏就仲有翠月嘅，后一阵嘅马啦，先见到咧仲有咧就爱发达啦，就拍住飞鹰山脊嘅啫，再跟住咧就嗰对爱乐刀啊、大全亮贴住栏咧，仲有放我心啊！喺尾咧，暂时咧就特价优惠挡得比较厚啲啦。好啦，咁啊转弯嘅时候啦，咁前面带咗头咧，外档冚咗埋嚟呢个时候咧，碧海影月带咗头嘅，首尔第二位就惊木林啊，咁铁栏第三，浪漫星华啊，早抢到咁靓嘅位啊，喺佢隔篱就酒吧奇案啊，咁然之后外档冚埋上嚟就飞鹰山脊啊，骏傲啦，内档嗰边咧仲有惊天动地，然之后个马先见到凌达利啊，后啲堆位置贴住栏咧仲有翠月啊，跟住佢咧就约定嚟嘅，然之后外档咧仲有潘顿嘅爱发达啊，大家三叠到啦，跟住前面有只魔力。再下一阵嘅话先见到释放我心啦，同埋咧就天涯歌女第尾四位置啊，尾三尾二咧就爱乐都同埋大全量包紧尾，仲系特价优惠噶，段速好慢嘅，全部咧揼下揼下 walking 啊，真系呢啲跑法啦。带头咧呢、這个时候咧仲系碧海影月啊，飞鹰山脊都顶唔住啊，上到嚟第二位啦，贴栏第三霸咗个靓位啦，惊木林啊，守住第四位咧，伟达嘅骏傲嚟嘅，喂拍住佢内档咧就浪漫升华喺佢隔篱嘅酒吧奇案，然之后嗰阵咧先见到咧就外档上嗰啲系魔力提啦，咁啊内档咧贴住栏咧仲有匹惊天。动地啊！拍住佢系凌达利啦，外档咧仲有潘顿嘅爱发达，后少少位置咧先至见到咧就翠月啊、约定啦，咁再跟住就释放我心啊，后少少位置啊大全量啊，同埋爱乐都包尾仲系特价优惠啊！好啦，咁开始逐步加速噶啦，前面带头咧呢、這个时候咧仲系碧海影月啦，咁啊呢个嘅惊木林咧仍然守住个第二位嘅，然之后咧我哋嘅飞鹰山脊啦，咁将跟住步喺内档嘅咧呢啲叫浪漫星华都上咗啲噶啦，骏傲就开始骑波有少少褪添噶啦，已经咁啊再跟住走抢外档嘅魔力提啊，咁同埋酒吧奇案就已经 fit 紧噶，内档嘅翠月啦，咁同埋咧惊天动地走出外档嘅天涯歌女同埋爱发达嘅，入到嚟最后直路嘅时候，哇！前面益晒呢个浪漫星华，内档一出出咗出嚟先啊！惊木林呢路一路都追住佢嘅，走出外档上嘅马咧，仲有咧就出边咧就上到嚟就凌达利啦，大嘅档上嚟就爱发达啦，天涯歌女走出去好远啊！去咗二百米嘅时候，前面咧浪漫星华揽住仲带住个零马位嘅，惊木林啊逼到上嚟噶啦，外档上嚟就爱发达，前边仲有浪漫星华带出多少？但系潘顿上到嚟，哇！呢个爱发达原来咁犀利嘅，三排你会将佢过埋噶啦。高精第一名爱发达，第二名浪漫星华，第三名嘅天涯歌女，第四名啊，先系惊木林噶。哎呀，一只搞掂我哋三只，就系咁犀利嘅日本马。爱发达、潘顿、考飞德杯都捧埋，
犀利。
好明显就系话俾你知系级数啦，
赢级数，
真系赢级数。
佢由头到尾都喺开边嚟嘅。
哇，佢转个弯转到都唔知去咗边嘅。
佢一个天涯歌女走到去冇雷公
咁。其实浪漫星华着数晒噶啦，已经都着数晒噶啦。
浪漫星华咪就系正正就系、是。近期考飞都成日出现嘅情形，
系啊，
有一转弯西海入边就系第一个位，
有两个都食得赚，浪漫星华惊木林咪醒到不得了啦，都搞你唔掂，冇办法啦，真系。
但系你天涯歌女都系犀利噶，
一其实天涯歌女就系俾爱发达拱出去嘅，仲出啲
翠月都近啊，浪漫星华就一起步杀埋嚟嗰度，有少少 cut 到几只马嘅，所以都
睇下有冇手尾跟啦，睇下有冇手尾跟啦。
好啦，潘顿。
你睇哇，开边，哎，
哇，天涯歌女仲出，佢俾佢拱埋出去添啊，又俾佢拱出去嘅直情。
因为天涯歌女比较细粒啲啊，但系佢追好远啊。
但系你睇到啊，潘顿直路中前中段嘅跑法咧，佢胸有成竹噶。
And Zach Purton's got a Caulfield Cup. He's with Sam.
What do you want me to say? Whatever you want, mate. Get down there.
We'll get to Sam shortly.
Sam's outstanding stuff here at Myaraki. He was too strong.
He was, Sammy. You know, he only had to look at his run in the Japan Cup to know it was going to be hard to beat today. You know, I was able to get a lovely run in the race. Three wide with a bit of cover. Japanese horses love that. Just bring with a nice clear run. I knew he was better than him. And it worked out that way.
And that's the thing, you keep them flowing into the race and they just keep building momentum, don't they?
No, it's the way they train and it's the way the races run over there. That's what they're used to.So you don't break something that's not broken.
Zach, you're on fire. You won the Hong Kong Premiership last year. You come here taking out the Caulfield Cup. Outstanding stuff. Well done.
Thanks, Sammy.
好啦，咁啊潘顿啦，结果考菲德杯都捧埋，哇，真系细如虹啊！
当然啦，话如果 即都话阿潘顿都话佢其实喺开边咧，因为全程都冇 cover 嘅。
冇啊。
咁亦都问到佢，即系话喺香港啊，香港咁犀利嘅赛事啊，即系令到掌握个步速嗰方面咧，掌握得好好啊，即系嗰个节奏嘅 momentum 踩得好靓啊，转弯一路踩上嚟，
个钟啱晒先做到啊，要真系。
都可能或多或少嘅一隻3000码、3200码，
所以可以喺
2400嗰度辛苦啲，开边望空只马都唔会自己用，
反而俾佢要攬得顺啊！呢只马要攬得唔顺就可能完全两回事嚟噶。
啊，但系其实如果咁计都几麻烦，因为日本呢只真系唔系一级马，呢只真系二级马嚟嘅啫。嗰只二级马去到都已经扫晒啦。
This really impressive start. Many people thought he was probably going to be better suited over 2 miles, but here over 2400 meters, just so strong.
He said he had a handicap of 58 and haven't done much big race in Japan, so he wasn't sure what's happening, but he think he likes, horse likes Australia.
He certainly does. He looked like he'd really settled in perfectly and he presented magnificently in the yard, onwards and upwards, obviously towards the Melbourne Cup.
見た目も良かったし、レースも出るし、
そうですね。はい。もう今回はね、何もかも、うまくいったんで、まあ、この運を、このまま、はい、メルボルンカップまで繋げていいなと思います。
This time everything goes well, so hopefully this luck keep going to the Melbourne Cup.
Obviously the Melbourne Cup is such a famous race around the world, but here for the Crown Golden Ale Caulfield Cup, is that something that many participants in Japan would be keen to come again?
Melbourne Cup もちろん人気のレースなんですけど、この他の G1 レースとかもこっちにもまた来る。
そうですね。もちろんオーナー次第ですけども、オーナーがオーストラリア気に入って来年また来たいって言ってもらえるようなそんな結果を出すように頑張ります。
Of course, it all depends on the owner, but owner, hopefully owner likes it here, so hopefully next year come back again.
And you put on board a really talented Australian rider who's one of the great riders around the world with Zach Purton. It was a sweet ride.
ザック・パートンにオーストラリアのザック・パートンに乗ってもらったんですけどもどうでしたか？
良かったです。もう本当馬のそのいいところを全部引き出してくれて馬の癖なんかも一回乗ってもらってるんで本当に完璧な騎乗でした。ありがとうございます。
He bring everything good part of a horse. He rode it once before and that was perfect.
I know, Tommy, you're very keen to go and see your horse. Congratulations.
Thank
you very much. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. 再嚟咧就跑呢个考菲德杯啦，咪希望咧就即系当然希望来季再嚟啦。
咁长远
系嘛？咁但系咧就点到啦，咁啊嚟紧下个目标一定系呢个墨尔本杯噶啦。
不过就哇，再加啲磅噶咯，
系咯，
而家都58公斤噶咯，
而家已经系顶磅，仲要再加
九，
要59噶咯，
哇，59点跑啊，
59.5添噶，加1点
系啊 ，penalty。
嗱，我哋先睇个暂停赛果啊，跑第
五
只。
You have to take the opportunity when the chances are there, and he did.We've been beaten by a better horse on the day, but I'm very proud to be say that we can run second in the Caulfield Cup. That's a big effort for a chick from Ruakaka.
You were frightened of the Japanese, weren't you, silently?
Yeah, I was. I thought they'd be the force to be reckoned with, but otherwise I was quietly confident we'd go a big race.
And of course, Lucia's there in third stall, so they meet each other again.
Yeah, they do. I think we're on level pegging, or we might be one up, I don't know, but hey, it's good to be second rather than third.
Bring on the Melbourne Cup?
Not this year.
Okay, where are you going to next then?
We're going to do the talking with the clients tonight.
Okay. Good luck. Good on you. Thanks, Donna.
Thank you.
Romance there in second. Lucia Valentina, super brave. Kerry McAvoy, through circumstances, just got shuffled back.
Yeah, I mean, she was very gallant in defeat, Richo, and was only steady tempo for the first probably 1,000. And then they stepped it up a little bit from halfway, which I was happy enough. I was on the back of the winner.I said to Chris, I was unsure how far the winner was going to take me, so I popped off his back to make my run into the race, and then he sort of flushed me fairly wide. So she was very gallant game. She was hitting the line strong and just didn't get the rub of the green that we needed, given the way that the pace and the tempo worked out.
Well, maybe today, but for the first Tuesday in November, she might be take a power beating.
Yeah, Chris will just see how she pulls up and decide. Obviously, she, you know, we're all unsure that trip, but it's worth having a look at for sure.
Thanks for your time, mate.
Thank you.
There's Kara McAvoy. Let's hear it.
Hello,
潘頓嘅訪問，
我贏翻個潘頓啦，當然。
因為維海就話佢睇住愛法達跑㗎啦。
Yeah, thanks, Clarky. Obviously, it's one of the majors, and to finally be given an opportunity in it, I appreciate that. And you know, hopefully this is just the first of many.
We respect the Japanese. We did. We have to respect them more. That was a brilliant staying performance.
We already knew that before they came here. Their industry is very strong. They breed really good quality, world-class horses, and you know these aren't the best ones that they've got that they bring out. So when they bring in BNC graders and they're still winning, it makes you appreciate how good they are back home.
And for you to get aboard this horse, as you said to us this morning, it happened from a trip to Japan, and you set yourself up well now for the big double.
Yeah, exactly. I specifically went to Japan in the off-season to try and pick up a ride in the Melbourne Cup. That was my goal, and you know, obviously, it's been documented. I've done very well, and I was able to grab the ride, and you know, so far so good, but it's not over yet.
An amazing turnaround in your career the past 5 or 6 years, hasn't it? To actually win the premiership in Hong Kong and Douglas White's career. Now you can come back here and show us that you're as good as they will think you are.
Yeah, well, thanks for saying it, Bruce. You know, it's nice. I worked very hard to get to where I got in Hong Kong, and it took me a lot of years to get there, but I specifically targeted being able to do that, and you know, luckily I was able to do it, but you know, doing it once doesn't make it... doesn't mean the end of the road for me now. I've got to back up and try and do it again. And you know, I love to travel the world. I like riding in these races, and you know, now I'm really getting the opportunities, and you know, it's what every jockey dreams of.
You keep yourself pretty level about it all, don't you? Well, you seemingly do on the outside. Are you bubbling over inside?
No, I'm a pretty level-headed person. I sort of don't worry about too many things too much. I probably worry about a bad shot on the golf course more than I do on the race course, but I believe in myself. I believe in what I do, and you know, if I've made a mistake, I'm my own worst critic, and I know that I have, but I think I'm pretty good at what I do, and you know, I just go out there and try and do it.
Looking forward to coming back for of course, next week you've got to win the Cox Plate, but you didn't come back, and could you possibly pull off the big three, two cups and a plate?
Well, that'd be nice. That'd look good on my mantelpiece at home.
Good on you, mate. Congratulations. Well done.
Thanks, Clarky.
Zach Purton, the winning jockey.
Well, 这几个礼拜将会很忙，每个礼拜都在澳洲出现，澳洲、香港两边走。先捧下口菲尔德杯，先恭喜他。好了，要看下这个。
预计派彩咯，
好啊，咁、跑第一名啊 ，S 第三场赛事考菲尔德杯啊，咁就系呢只一号码嘅爱发达啦，独赢派呢个47.5嘅位置，派呢个22蚊嘅，跑第二名系16号码嘅浪漫升华位置，派呢个32蚊，而第三咧就系15号码嘅天涯歌女啊，位置13蚊嘅啫，连人为一搭16，派呢个246.5啊，三重彩1号、16号、15号，派1033蚊，单。